When there's the potential for trouble, my boy's going to find it. So I pool safely by staying within arm's reach. No matter what kind of pool, lifeguards or not, a designated adult watches the kids. When I'm the water watcher, I move my chair near the edge. I do a regular head count and step in when there's too much horsing around. When there's a group of kids and parents, we always know who the water watcher is, and we always keep track of our own kids. And when swim time is over, when the kids are out of the pool area, is when I make phone calls, respond to texts, and chat with friends.